ready to go, children?
I have to go to the bathroom. I'll be right back.
Mrs. Mayor, what a pleasure to see you here.
Hello there. I brought the kids along. They've been begging me to see Space Mission for days.
It's the blockbuster of the year. An excellent film.
What a great idea to have your employees dress up like characters from the film.
Not bad, huh? The costumes aren't the best, but the kids like them.
Captain Blight!
Hi there, kid. Say now, what galaxy are you from?
I'm from the planet Earth. At your service, Captain.
You'd better hurry up if you don't want to miss the beginning of the adventure!
Oh, Mom, you'll never believe it! I just saw Captain Blight!
And? Is he just as good-looking in real life?
Look, Captain. The radar is indicating the place where the Empire's treasure is located.
Finally! Set a course for coordinate 0.5. Impulse speed! We're receiving a transmission from Command Center on the holographic transmutator. Find out what's happening, officer.
Yes, Captain.
There's a traitor among you, an extremely dangerous R3 B7 humanoid. His mission is to steal the treasure and then eliminate all of you.
The traitor!
Yeah, that officer's a robot.
No problem, Captain. They just wanted to wish us good luck on our mission.
Don't believe him, Blight! He's lying!
Captain Blight! Captain Blight! Hey! Hey, listen to us! Be careful!
Yeah, he's a traitor! He sabotaged the transmutator!
Shh! Calm down, children. You're bothering everyone!
You nasty robot!
Oh! That's enough! Sit down, and I don't want to hear another word!
He can't hear us! We have to go and find him!
Good idea.
Mom, I have to go to the toilet.
Again?
Silence!
All right, hurry up then, and don't make any noise.
Excuse me!
Excuse me!
This could be extremely dangerous. That R3B7 doesn't look too nice.
What are you looking at?
Well, we should be okay with your paralyzing phaser. I have my energy atomizer. That should work.
And I have my impulsion mini grenades.
Look! Watch out! Ow! You should look where you're going.
Hurry! Hide!
I'm sorry, Rosie. I really didn't do it on purpose.
You should be more careful.
You think they're from the spaceship?
Come on, let's go see.
What a mess. Don't put too much on. You'll make it worse. Stop, stop.
It's R3B7. He's hurting the pilot.
Oh, no. I can't believe it.
Let her go immediately.
Oh! Yeah, we know who you are, Officer Traitor.
What are you doing in here?
Fire at will.
Stop! Stop!
Fire at will!
What were those kids doing in here? They should be watching the movie.
Hurry, hurry, this way!
That humanoid is indestructible. Our weapons aren't powerful enough.
We have to find the captain and tell him what's happening.
This is horrible! I lost my paralyzing phaser!
What in the world is going on here? I'm gonna go get the manager. Those kids are playing in one of the theaters.
Look! It's Captain Blight's ship! Hurry! We have to warn him! Mimi! Come on!
What are you doing here? No one's allowed in this room.
It's me, Eliot, the Earthling. We just met a little while ago, Captain.
Your faithful officer back there, well, he is actually a highly dangerous R3B7 humanoid traitor.
Yeah, and he wants to take the treasure just for himself. He has a bionic arm.
And he's stealing your pilot's dress.
What are you talking about, kids?
But it's true. He is a traitor. He wants to steal the treasure.
Oh, huh? There you are. Come
back! You haven't seen my son and his two friends by any chance, have you?
Ah, Mrs. Mayor, am I glad to see you. Actually, we spotted them goofing around in Theater 10. And they disturbed a movie in Theater 8. They interrupted a film in Theater 5. And the hall carpet is stained with juice and the restroom is a total mess.
Oh, yes, I see.
You see, we're looking all over for them. And I promise we'll let you know as soon as we find them.
That's very kind of you, really. I don't understand it. They aren't the kind of kids to cause trouble. Normally.
Watch out! Someone's coming.
Huh? Hey! Hey, come back here! I said come back! Come back! Come back!
Now, to be done with you, I'm gonna shoot you deep into space-time!
Ha 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 ha!
You're done for!
Stop! Stop, I said!
Hurry!
Shoot us into space-time!
There! Look! Yeah! Let's go!
Wow!
You again?
The treasure! The Empire's treasure!
All right! That's enough from you, kid! Okay, I found them.
I'm sure I don't have to tell you how angry I am. You created total chaos in the cinema.
Sorry.
You'd better be sorry, Eliot. That was unacceptable. Luckily, the manager was very understanding.
Mom! Can you take us to see Return of the Dragons 3? It's playing next week.
Oh, yeah. It's a really scary movie. There are real dragons everywhere. It'll scare us to death.
Come on. It's real dragons. It's fun.
I don't think it is.
I'm sure it's even better than Dragons 2.
I don't think you've understood what I just told you. After what you've done today, I'm not gonna take you back to see a movie for a long time.
Mom, we helped Captain Blight find the treasure.
Eliot, that's enough. Get in.
That is not my mom. You're R3B7.
That's horrible.
We'll tell Captain Blight. You won't keep the treasure!
Kids, that's enough now.
Give me back my mom! Give her back!
Eliot, don't get started again. It was just a movie!